The freaking invisible dude snaps my neck. Did not see that one coming. Close game.
We're losing Alpha.
Close game indeed.
Be advised. Your replacement type will be ready in 2 minutes.
Pilot, you're getting close to our point. He's inside a building. Check your men.
Win it. Just go out there and win it for your team.
The militia have all the hard points. Get in the fight and take them
like,
back.
Like, I'm going to take
this. Hard cap this.
We're taking Alpha. Pilot, you're approaching Charlie. Watch for hostiles.
Why are they doing that? Yeah, it's not pulled in the asteroid field.
75%.
Get the shields. We're gonna be hit with asteroids. I need everyone manning the shields they can.
Well, that seems like common sense. Shouldn't they just know that one?
That's not fair. I'm so frustrated. Oh god, their shields are ridiculous.
This hardpoint secured. Start detecting hostiles nearby. Don't let them near that terminal. We're doing better than before, but those militia terrorists are still in the lead. Step it up, pilot. We're losing drive.
Yeah. That was scary.
Yeah.
He's going to hold the grudge, eh?
Have you seen me play Oregon Trail?
Play what?
Oregon Trail?
No.
Might be indie game Saturday. It's again a Wii U, it's gonna be Super Mario Tuesday or Thursday. Final Fantasy Friday.
All units, we're steadily increasing our lead over these militia terrorists. Good work down there. Keep it up.
Don't throw. On the big office.
We've got about half of what we need. Keep the pressure on those hard points.
That's the idea. Yeah, I think that's going to be the medium working 4 hour shifts. I want to read that way.
You think also, what?
Well, all the shifts are 4 hours at
market.
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah, exactly. I have enough money to pay for my bills, so a little bit extra, so I have plenty of time to do whatever I want.
Oh! Oh god!
Oh.
Reporting my ship. And their attacks. And they just killed my whole crew. Alright. That was fun.
The uplink's down. Clear out the hostiles in the area. They're interfering with the signal.
All the members have died. Their ship will continue to drift and return to the marching computers and destroy it. Such a fun game. Gosh, the other ship I just.
Be advised, we're still ahead of the militia, but our lead is decreasing. Stay focused and don't let up. Falling behind, don't let them win, eh? Taking Alpha. All units, it's a very close fight, closer than I'd like. Step it up down there. Pilot, you're approaching Bravo. Watch for hostiles. Neutralizing enemy control of hardpoint. Stand by. We're taking Alpha. close to it so we can fetch in.
22. You gotta win.
Alright, I'm neutralizing this hardpoint. Neutralization in progress. We've almost got it. Now securing hardpoint. Hardpoint is securing the hardpoint. Just got control of all three hardpoints. Don't let the militia take them back. We just lost Charlie. We're taking Charlie. We're 75% to mission completion. Don't let up on those hardpoints. Fine. We're pulling even further ahead of the militia. You're doing a fine job. Let's keep this pace up.
The most badass raid. Me and one teammate both run into one of the hard points, and they had like 15 enemies in here. And we took two sides of the room. You know, we both went separate ways and then met back up in the middle. Just killed everything.
Taking Bravo. We got Bravo.
I don't think about it.
Yeah, so having those bots in here with all of the players, I think that's what makes these epic moments so cool.
Yeah, exactly. I feel like we're doing a lot more.
This game is so freaking addicting, dude.
Oh, I know. I played it before.
And I know that gaining levels means absolutely nothing, but it is still satisfying.
That's the genius of it. That's how they get you with achievements on Steam. And, you know, 360 and trophies on the PlayStation 4. All three.
Now, PS4 trophies just aren't as good.
How do you know? you don't know what that tastes like.
Give it all your money. Okay.
Nah, Florida State has a bye week.
Do you pick up any chicks when you're in tally?
Not really. I saw a couple.
Right
in the cars. As I was driving.
They're so distracting.
Yeah, I nearly crashed.
Oh yeah, pressing G.
There's someone else here. Someone with a microphone.
This is a hardpoint mission. You're almost at hardpoint Alpha. Keep going, it's in that building dead ahead.
Hard?
Domination.
So at the Kentucky Derby earlier this year, there was Wes Welker, popular football player. He was seen in like an orange suit with like a little like orange hat on. And he's like 5'8", 5'7". He's like one of the shortest NFL players, and it's just like making it rain at the Kentucky Derby, and everyone like it was like a news story for like a day, and then recently. They just got the results of a urine test that was done right after the Kentucky Derby, and it found out that he was on Molly the whole time. Because I completely forgot about that story, and then I was like, "What does this have to do like he failed a piss test for amphetamines? That means he took Molly." And I was like, "What's this have to do with anything?" And they showed him in that orange suit with sunglasses on inside of the building, just throwing money. And I'm like, "Oh, it all makes sense now. That's why he was acting so weird."
I thought that's just what people did in their off time.
I mean, I would if I had millions of dollars and no responsibilities. You know what I mean? Like, fuck it. It's not like I want to have kids or anything. But no.